Soul Calibur 6. Transcending history and the world, a tale of souls and swords eternally retold. Soul Edge, a legendary sword and devourer of souls. Buried in the darkest reaches of history, it was brought back to light in the 16th century. The notorious pirate Cervantes claimed the sword as his own, setting everything into motion. Soul Edge adapted itself to its new owner by splitting into two. Possessed by the evil weapons, Cervantes began a bloody reign of terror, slaying all those seeking the swords without prejudice. Cervantes was eventually undone. Under the protection of Hephaestus, the god of smithing, a female warrior named Sophitia was able to destroy one of the swords. Shards of the blade flew and lodged into her body, causing near mortal wounds. Seeing his chance, Cervantes raised his sword to deliver the final blow. Suddenly, there appeared a ninja known as Taki, who rescued the wounded warrior. Taki defeated Cervantes in a battle to the death before carrying the injured Sophitia away. However, one of Soul Edge's two blades still remained. Perhaps it was fate. The blade fell into the hands of Siegfried, whose mind was twisted and unwell. Pierced the heavens, the product of rampant evil, the evil seed. No one could have predicted it would become a catalyst for catastrophe across the world. Our story takes place in the 16th century. A ray of light from the evil seed pierced the sky, its glow reaching as far as India. And here we find another person whose fate was entwined with the two swords.
Consumed by the evil seed, yet still with presence of mind, a link between chaos and this world. You are quite the interesting one. Still, you will eventually succumb to the chaos unless you engrave a clear image of yourself onto your soul.
Thank you.
One, fight! Surges in your body. Soul resonates with the light.
Thank you. I won't go easy on
you.
One, fight!
Deep!
Four! My specialty! Down! Yeah!
Thank you. One.
Battle 2, fight!
surges in your body.
Existence is a danger.
Take this! Yeah! Got it!
Surges in your body.